Hi guys, I'm Nick.
Hey Nick!
Hi Nick!
Hi. Don't worry, my whole life is not a dark room. But you can get this tote for $20 of Hit Broadway musical Beetlejuice. So when I started off at Araca, I struggled, like, a lot. And you could say, you know, well, Nick, you're just selling some t-shirts, how hard can that be? And you are mostly right. It's not rocket science, but there's some math involved. And there's reading, and there are these, without giving away too much, because confidentiality, there are these sheets that you have to put some stuff on. And if you screw some stuff up, you can get in trouble, which I might have done a few times. But you know, we live and learn, and it's all good. But I could say, you know, I was new, I just started out. Were you perfect on your first day of work? How about your first 4 months? Anyway. Give you kind of like that answer, which is partially true, but it's not the whole truth. There's actually another kind of reason why I struggled at the beginning, and this is it. I'm not that smart. My siblings have been telling me that for years. That I'm not smart. Well, we're schooled at home. They see who's bright. It breaks my heart. I'm not that smart. But guess what? You know what? Guess what? I have a gentle personality, which you'll all agree is anathema to my more aggressive family. Everyone keeps swatting.
Dumb kid!
Everyone keeps yelling. How could a flea such as me think he'd be good at spelling?
How?
I don't know. I like my hair. Really, it is pleasant to the touch. I toss my hair a bit too much. Ow. It doesn't move. It simply sits. I make a part. I'm not that smart. Da 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 the word.
Oh my god, Nick! It's a coochie!
Oh, that's right. The rodent resembling the other rodent. What was the other? A! C! O! U! C! H! I! A coochie?
That's correct.
I might be smart. Siblings can't believe that I got it right. Well, I got it right, right? I didn't cheat, no. I saw this light and it was neat. I like to laugh, I like to spell, I like to never hear the bell. And if this competition is hell, at least I'm finally apart. I feel my heart begin to swell.